Children, this is how John had described the fight between Satan and Michael the Archangel.
Isn't the Archangel the patron saint of police?
The Archangel is the patron saint of not only the police and the military, but that of grocers, mariners, and sick people as well.
But Uncle, why the sick people?
The early Christians considered the Archangel as a healer.
What are the roles of the Archangel, Uncle?
The Catholic Church assigns four primary roles for the Archangel. Of course, the primary role is that of the leader of the army of God.
That is the reason he is called the Archangel, isn't it?
Yes, Joanne. Have you seen the Archangel's images with a balance in his hand?
Balance? Should it not be a sword, Uncle?
Yeah, but in some drawings you can find him holding a balance.
Uncle, what does this balance mean?
That's because of his second role. His second role is to weigh the souls in a perfectly balanced scale. He weighs based on the virtues and evilness.
Oh, that really makes sense. Being a warrior against the devils, he should be the best judge on the degree of virtue. But does he not assist the people in getting rid of evil ways?
Yes, Joanne, that is his third role. Before death, he gives a chance for the people to redeem. He is called the Angel of Death. He is the one who carries all departed souls to heaven.
Then, what is his fourth role, Uncle?
His fourth role is the guardian of the church. He was considered as the guardian of Israel in the Old Testament, and now he is the principal guardian of the church.
Uncle, can you tell us how he guarded Israel?
Of course. Now listen to this story of where Michael appeared before Daniel.
Daniel in Babylon?
Yes, Jim. You know that Daniel had the ability to interpret dreams. He could see visions about the future of Israel and the empires around the world. One day, Daniel was standing on the banks of the river Tigris. An angel appeared before him, and in his shock, Daniel fell to the ground.
What? Huh? Ah!
Daniel, get up. I have been sent to you in response to your prayers to God.
But I have been praying for 21 days now.
I know it. I was sent to meet you on the first day itself. But the prince of Persia detained me.
Then how did you manage to reach here?
God sent Michael, the archangel, for my help. And he helped me from the prince of Persia. I have come to explain to you what will happen to your people in the future. I will return to Persia to fight against the prince. No one else will help me except Michael, the archangel. Fierce battle will continue between the king of north and the king of south. Egypt will perish. At that time, Michael, the archangel, who protects your people, will arise.
Huh? What will happen to Israel then?
Everyone whose name is written in the Book of Truth will be delivered.